You have got to flush the toilet after you go to the bathroom.
Whatever, stop talking. I'm trying to see how many stalkers I'm gonna have.
You're not gonna have a stalker. You're fine.
You don't know that? How many did you get?
Oh, I got...
What? What's wrong?
3.
That seems like a lot.
I was already anxious before. How am I supposed to live like a normal person now? Did you invite someone over?
No. Don't just stand there. Go get the door.
Me? I don't wanna do it.
You're older than me, so go.
Hello?
Hey, this dog was in my backyard. Is he yours?
Empanada, how did you get outside?
Your side gate is open. He must have ran out.
Thank you for bringing him back.
Of course, I just moved in down the street. My name is Cole.
Bailey, nice to meet you.
See you around. Everyone, please welcome our new student Cole into the class.
I didn't know you went to my school.
Yeah, I got put here because I moved into your neighborhood. Bailey, could you come to the office? Your dad is on the phone.
Yeah, of course. Hello?
You need to get out of the school right now. Don't ask questions.
Why are Fruit Loops different colors if they're all the same flavor? Choose an emotion.
Whatever you pick is the only one that you can feel for the day.
Does this think I'm dumb? Obviously, I'm gonna pick happy.
Hey, you know that goldfish you got at the fair that you love?
Yeah, I love Mr. Wiggles.
Well, the dog got hungry and ate him.
It's okay. He probably just wanted a tasty treat.
Wow, I expected you to be upset. Also, someone hit your parked car and totaled it, so now you have to take the bus.
Yay, I love public transportation.
No one has ever said that. Hey, I don't want to freak you out, but I saw your boyfriend kissing Valencia.
She's so pretty. I want to kiss her, too.
Whatever antidepressants you're on, I need them, too. Bailey, you failed the final, which means you need to retake this class and your entire senior year.
Senior year was my favorite. I can't wait to do it again.
Are you insane? Who says that?
Hello?
Hey, we just found out your sister has lice, so you probably do, too. We're going to have to shave your entire head.
I always wanted to see what I would look like bald.
How much energy did you get today, honey?
2%.
No, that's not good at all. Bailey, you cannot be sleeping on that right now.
Oh, he's my friend.
You're supposed to lead us in the debate. You're gonna make us all fail. Here, drink this.
What is it?
It's a secret magic potion. Good, I think it'll make you feel better. How do you feel? Oh, okay. Are you good?
Have you guys ever done a backflip? Because I've never done one, but I feel like I could do one right now.
Yeah, I don't think you should try that. Do you remember the debate materials?
Oh yeah, I remember everything since the beginning of time.
Okay, let's hope that you do well then. Would both parties please introduce themselves?
Hi, I like sleeping, eating, going to the bathroom, having snacks, going to the gym, going for a hike, painting.
Okay, that's quite enough. And stop moving.
I can't stop moving. It's in my blood. I got the dancing juices going through me.
This is not dance class.
What was in that drink you gave me? Can I have 4 more of them? I've never felt better in my entire life. I feel like I conquered the entire world right now and become president.
I think I made a mistake. Bailey, hello? She's on 0. You shouldn't have given her that drink, dude. I think you broke her. Nurse? I can bring her energy back up, but we don't know where it will land.
Do it! We need her to win.
Okay, she's back.
Whoa!
That's way too much energy. Where is she going? Wait, where did you just go?
I just ran an entire lap around the school. Do you want to see me do it again? I can do it in 1 second.
Nurse, you have to try again. This can't be right. All right, let me try restarting the system again. Maybe it'll fix her. No, no, no. Now she doesn't have any energy at all. We need her.
I don't feel so well.
Suck it up, Cupcake. You need to try it again. She's literally snoring. I can restart one more time, but any more than that and she'll die. 89%. That's perfect. She can compete.
Hashi Bubbledorf.
What did you just say?
Says Kombiabia.
Oh, I forgot to mention there might be some side effects to the restart. And that's why I want to travel to all 9 continents.
The problem with that is that there's only 7 continents.
What? I could have swore it was 9.
$1 million now or $1,000 every time I lie to someone. I love lying.
Hey, does my makeup look good today?
No.
But I FaceTimed you and you literally told me that you liked it and wanted the routine.
I never said that.
Are you like gaslighting me right now?
Nope.
Hey babe, I'm trying to win a bet. Do you love me?
No, I don't.
What? What do you mean? You've said it like 100 times.
Crazy, I don't remember saying that ever.
You are making me look so dumb right now. Did you cheat on me?
Yeah, I did.
Is your real name even Bailey?
No, it's Steve.
No, your name is Bailey and you told me that you loved me.
You sound kind of crazy right now. That didn't happen.
If you'll excuse me, I need to go cry. Wait, let me test something. Bailey, are you attracted to me?
Yes.
Today's the day. You have to pick a job for the rest of your life.
Can I be a princess?
Sure, if that's an option. I'll be right back. Don't choose anything while I'm gone.
Okay.
Hey, little sis, what options did you get?
I got billionaire and then janitor.
You should pick janitor. They do really cool things.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do that.
Sweetheart, what happened to your choices?
Oh, I already picked one.
How do you even make a bathroom this dirty?
Bailey, come on now. You're being moved into a new house to clean.
Oh, thank you.
This is the house you'll be cleaning.
That's a hotel.
No, it's just a mansion. Hi, you must be our new maid. Wow, I didn't realize they could be so beautiful.
Thank you.
Excuse me, your wife is right here? I'm Richard and this is Carissa. You'll be living in and the pay is $1,000 an hour. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's great.
Could I talk to you separately?
Of course.
You better stay the fuck away from my man.
I'm sorry, what?
Stay away from my man or I'll stab you.
Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair. This game is such a joke. Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't. Break in! I'm going to get arrested, thank you. They left the door open? Idiots. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're going to walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're going to what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's, like, rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler. Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Your mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here, right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine, show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's two from the royal bloodline.
Two? What do you mean, two?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her? Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever, get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the lost royal family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister.
Sup, motherfuckers?
Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Whoa, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get three choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Hey, are you okay?
No, no, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad. What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says N-A.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't wanna live forever. All of you are gonna be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest.
Under arrest? Under arrest for what? You have the wrong person.
Does your reason say none?
Yeah.
Then we have the right person. Come on. Stay right here so we can start questioning.
Okay.
So, what did you do to be immortal forever?
I didn't do anything. I just declined the options I got.
Lying is only gonna make this harder for both of us.
I'm not lying.
What did you do to hack into the system?
I did not hack the system. I can barely log onto my computer correctly.
Ugh, you're a stubborn one, aren't you?
I'm not stubborn, I'm just trying to tell you the truth.
Are you gonna tell us what we need to know or not?
I've been telling you the truth this whole time.
This is ridiculous. Wait, guys, she is telling the truth. You took the wrong girl. Oh, then we have to wipe her memory.
What?
Hey, does this shirt look bad on me?
Yeah, it's hideous on you. I really hope that my soulmate has never lied too.
Yeah, I don't think that it's a good thing. You have no friends because you're so brutal.
I have friends.
Your squishmallows don't count. Bestie, have you heard the rumor?
No, what rumor?
Well, I heard that. Ladies, no talking. I'll have to separate you.
You can't switch our seats. I have social anxiety and she's the only one that I like.
You should have thought about that before disrupting the whole class. Go sit with Jack.
Ugh. Oh, can I please sit somewhere else? He smells so bad.
You know I can hear, right? I don't even smell. I showered like 2 days ago.
Sorry, that was a little bit brutal.
Yeah, you think?
So, where are you from, Stinky?
I was born in, Maryland, yeah.
What part of Maryland?
The one where they catch the crabs.
That's definitely not true.
Who fucking cares anyway? I can lie if I want to.
Pick a number. For what?
Each number gives you a different amount of prize money.
So I don't know what I'm gonna get?
No, that's the whole point. It's a gamble.
Well, 2 is my favorite. 69 cents. I can't even buy anything with that.
That sucks. I got $300.
It's fine. I bet I'll have better luck next time. Is that a Louis Vuitton bag?
Yeah, I bought it with the money that I won this morning. So, did you buy anything good?
I don't need to buy anything.
I wouldn't be able to live without my Chanel bags.
Let's see if I do any better this time. $3.
Wow, that's tragic. Aren't you upset about it?
No, I'm fine.
Ugh, I only got $1,000. This morning I got $3,000.
Really? That's still a lot of money.
Yeah, but it could have been more. It's not fair.
You should be grateful that you got any.
Everyone is about to be the last round.
Okay, just gonna go directly in the middle.
Are you okay? What did you get?
Nothing.
Hey, Bailey!
You made me mess up my lip gloss.
Our ranks are gonna come out. Let's look together. Sweet, I'm under 100th place.
I think there's been a mistake. It says that I'm over 1,000.
Yeah, I don't care. Suck it up, sorry. Wow, and I thought my rank was really bad. I thought that people liked you.
Apparently they don't. Oh, hey, babe.
Hey, I'm breaking up with you because I've decided to replace you with her instead. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I guess I'm single now, but I still have my best friend.
I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
I know that I can get my place higher than this.
Ugh, I'm gonna trip.
Do you need some help carrying all that?
That would be amazing. Here, you can take this. Shit, I forgot to do the homework.
Do you want to look at mine? I did it.
Oh my gosh, yes, thank you. Bailey, are you letting her cheat off you?
No, she was just asking for help.
That's it. Pop quiz for the whole class. Boo, you suck. Boo.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think we can help each other.
How would we help each other?
I want you to be in a fake relationship with me so people will get off my back about being single.
No way. This isn't to all the boys I've loved before.
Listen, I'm the quarterback, and if you date me, your rank will immediately become higher.
Deal.
Hey guys, this is my girlfriend. You're dating him?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I forgive you for getting me detention yesterday.
Great, then we can be friends.
Yeah, definitely.
See, I told you this was going to work.
Are you guys running for prom queen and king?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, of course we are.
I did not agree to this.
Okay, then you can continue to be a loser.
How did my rank move up that quickly?
It's because you're dating me. Everyone loves me.
Your head is so big, I'm surprised it doesn't fall off. Hey, sis, wait up.
Get away from me or I'll punch you in the gut.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes, dude, you took my spot.
What do you mean I took your spot?
I used to be under 100 and now I'm not because of you.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all gonna hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him.
You're gonna be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
Oh no. If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other, and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet! I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
Mom, it's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Okay, so where are we throwing this party?
Your house.
What? I don't want to have all these people over at my house.
Don't worry, it'll only be like 50 people.
Okay, fine, but that's it, all right? I don't know about this.
The first people are here. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Bailey? Is it cool that I brought the whole football team with me?
Yeah, it's totally cool. Come on in.
Oh my god, hey.
Hey, girls, come on in.
This is so cool of you.
Dude, there's like 500 people here.
Relax, it's gonna be so worth it when we win.
No, you can't throw up in that vase. It was my mother's.
That looked expensive.
I love this party you got going on.
What are you doing here?
Everybody at school was going, so I was too.
Last time I checked, you are definitely not on the list, so I'm gonna need you to leave.
Dude, are you being serious right now? You're gonna kick me out?
Yeah, see you later. Damn, don't need to knock so loud. I'm coming. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. This is the sheriff's department. Are you the owner of this home? We've received complaints.
Nope, it's his house.
Bro, what the fuck?
How are you gonna throw me under the bus like that?
Guys, relax. It's just a noise complaint. Keep it down, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can keep the noise down.
Enjoy your prom night.
No, you were supposed to shut it down.
Of course you would be behind this. And why are you even still here?
Oh, I was peeing in that bush outside. You're in second and I'm right behind you. Better watch your back.
I'm not worried.
Wow, you look...
Don't?
I was just trying to be nice.
Are you positive that we're gonna win?
Oh yeah, I'm positive about it.
How do you know?
Yeah, that's because I rigged all the ballots so we would win.
What? You rigged it?
Shh! It all worked out. You wanted to be more popular and now you're second forever.
What? I don't want to be second.
Well, you'll never be better than me.
Everyone, it's time to announce our prom king and queen. Your prom king for 2023 is Jack Daniels.
Thank you, guys. I never would have seen this coming.
And for prom queen? Oh, it looks like there's been a tie.
A tie?
No, there can't be a tie.
You're not in the tie. You didn't even make it to the finals. The tie that you have is with Misty Daniels.
Who's Misty?
My sister.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Yeah, I try not to tell people. I don't see Misty anywhere, so Bailey, do you want to come get your crown?
Okay.
Here you go. Would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yeah, I would. A week ago, I would have cried with this crown on my head. But now that I'm up here, all I can think is, why does it even matter? I think all of you are special and beautiful in your own way, so really, this crown belongs to everyone.
Bailey, what are you doing?
I'm doing what's right. Everyone, Jack cheated the system so that we would win.
No,
whoa! Oh my gosh!
I would rather have no friends than friends that don't care about me, so this rank means nothing to me at all.
Looks like it doesn't matter anymore. The ranks are gone.
It's gone?
You were right. We don't need it.
Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics. I'm a doll, but I still want to party. I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie. It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanelli. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my god, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard. Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before. Oh, runner up! Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote? I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.
Your brain cells must be at Disneyland.
Yeehaw!
Country Bailey unlocked. We're meeting Mom's boyfriend today, so you can't be weird.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
We're fucked. Hey, my name is Matt. Nice to meet you.
Will?
That was the cringiest thing ever.
I'm happy to be here.
Stranger danger!
Oh, you punched me in the face.
It was a ghost.
We just watched you do it.
Okay, guys, how about we just eat dinner instead?
Behold the magic of the spork.
Dude, what? We don't even own a spork.
Ooh, shiny.
Okay, are you kidding? It's not for your hair. You use it to eat.
Who am I kidding? You're as smart as a toenail.
It doesn't taste very good.
Every time I interact with you, I think I lose 15 brain cells.
What the hell is on top of your head? Where did you get that?
The depths of hell.
Okay, I think I have to go home, huh?
You got infinite brain cells? That is not fair.
I'm sorry. Please take these flowers as a gift.
You didn't have those 1 second ago. Where'd they come from?
I can make anything appear out of thin air. Would you like something else?
Yeah, can I have a Chanel bag?
Here you go, one Chanel bag.
This is the coolest thing ever. Hey, wait, could you give me $5 billion?
No, I cannot create money.
Hi, we'd like to return this bag for cash.
Okay, you'll be getting back $4,100.
But we did not actually buy-
Shut the fuck up right now! Right now!
Never mind.
Can you get me a laptop?
I already have one.
How did you know I wanted it?
I can also read minds.
Are you kidding me? What am I thinking about right now?
The Taco Bell Mexican pizza.
That sounds so good right now.
Hey, could you like spawn me in a boyfriend?
No, that would be a miracle and I cannot do that.
Bitch! Can you at least try to spawn me a boyfriend?
Sure thing. There you go.
Are you kidding me? That's a frog.
I can only give you someone equally as attractive as you are.
Are you calling me ugly right now?
Precisely.
Okay, then make me beautiful.
Of course. Ta-da!
Dude, I look like handsome Squidward.
Sorry, you did not specify.
Who would want to look like this? How much money is in my bank account?
You have negative $420.
Okay, damn, you don't need to say it that loudly. Can you give me a drink? I'm thirsty.
Here you go.
No, that's ant killer. Are you trying to tell me to drink it?
Drink up, bitch.
Okay, now you're just starting to scare me. What's my crush thinking about?
Hooking up with a teacher.
I knew he was too friendly with the Spanish teacher. Oh, hey, Bailey. What are you doing? Are we about to eat a 5-course meal or something?
Hungies.
Ew, what the fuck? That was so cringy.
Feed me.
Girl, you are old. Bring your own lunch to school. Do you even have anything with you? Why do you have that here? Put it down.
Alcohol is cool, but have you ever had someone care about you?
Me neither. Pass the bottle.
You must have something else. Is that toilet paper? Are you serious?
Your cute jeans.
Please, anything edible. Is that a bra? Ew, whose is that?
Your mom's.
Oh, ha ha ha, you're so funny. Don't put it on your head. You don't know where that bra has been, girl.
Back, I say, back.
Somebody sedate her. Finally, at least you have a drink. Who the hell drinks like that? Is this like a glitch in the Matrix or something? Because I don't understand. Can you just be normal? Excuse you?
That's why I think Grimace should run for president.
That was the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Everyone bullies me or everyone flirts with me. Honestly, I want to know what they have to say about me. Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah, you can take this one and shove it right up your ass, you dumb fucking bitch.
Okay, thanks.
I've literally seen toes that are prettier than you.
Toes don't even have a face.
Yeah, exactly. Have you ever thought about the world ending?
No.
If we were the last two people on Earth and had to repopulate, I would just let everyone die instead.
I gotta give it to them. They're definitely clever.
Hey, I heard you've been making music.
Yeah, I have.
It was so bad it made me want to rip my ears off of my head and put them into a blender. Hey, Bailey.
What?
You should put this brown paper bag on your head so we don't have to look at your ugly face anymore.
No, we can't just print more money. That's not how it works.
But why not? I want to be rich.
I can pause time or I can teleport. What? I want to do both of those. I know what I should do. Shit, I'm going to be so late. Time to see if this works. I made it. And with time to spare.
Whoa, Bailey, where did you come from?
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
You definitely weren't.
Nope, I was here.
It's like you appeared out of thin air.
You guys are all crazy. I was literally sitting here the entire time.
Anyway, we can't be friends with you anymore. Your outfit totally clashes with ours.
What are you guys, sixth graders? Looks like someone needs a haircut. I didn't mean to cut off this much.
Why are you missing a chunk of hair? Bailey, did you cut my hair?
No, I did not.
You're literally holding it.
Oops.
She's a freak. She probably has like a hair fetish.
Now you can be funny with no pants on. It's so small.
Ew, Josh, why did you pull your pants
down? Ew, why does it look like that?
It looks like a shrimp.
Hey, Bailey!
You made me mess up my lip gloss.
Our ranks are gonna come out. Let's look together. Sweet, I'm under 100th place.
I think there's been a mistake. It says that I'm over 1,000.
Yeah, I don't care. Suck it up, sorry. Wow, and I thought my rank was really bad. I thought that people liked you.
Apparently they don't. Oh, hey, babe.
Hey, I'm breaking up with you because I've decided to replace you with her instead. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I guess I'm single now, but I still have my best friend.
I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
I know that I can get my place higher than this.
Ugh, I'm gonna trip.
Do you need some help carrying all that?
That would be amazing. Here, you can take this. Shit, I forgot to do the homework.
Do you want to look at mine? I did it.
Oh my gosh, yes, thank you. Bailey, are you letting her cheat off you?
No, she was just asking for help.
That's it. Pop quiz for the whole class. Boo, you suck. Boo.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think we can help each other.
How would we help each other?
I want you to be in a fake relationship with me so people will get off my back about being single.
No way. This isn't to all the boys I've loved before.
Listen, I'm the quarterback, and if you date me, your rank will immediately become higher.
Deal.
Hey guys, this is my girlfriend. You're dating him?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I forgive you for getting me detention yesterday.
Great, then we can be friends.
Yeah, definitely.
See, I told you this was going to work.
Are you guys running for prom queen and king?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, of course we are.
I did not agree to this.
Okay, then you can continue to be a loser.
How did my rank move up that quickly?
It's because you're dating me. Everyone loves me.
Your head is so big, I'm surprised it doesn't fall off. Hey, sis, wait up.
Get away from me or I'll punch you in the gut.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes, dude, you took my spot.
What do you mean I took your spot?
I used to be under 100 and now I'm not because of you.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all going to hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him.
You're going to be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet.
I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
Mom, it's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah. Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Okay, so where are we throwing this party?
Your house.
What? I don't want to have all these people over at my house.
Don't worry, it'll only be like 50 people.
Okay, fine, but that's it, all right? I don't know about this.
The first people are here. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Bailey? Is it cool that I brought the whole football team with me?
Yeah, it's totally cool. Come on in.
Oh my god, hey.
Hey, girls, come on in.
This is so cool of you.
Dude, there's like 500 people here.
Relax, it's gonna be so worth it when we win.
No, you can't throw up in that vase. It was my mother's.
That looked expensive.
I love this party you got going on.
What are you doing here?
Everybody at school was going, so I was too.
Last time I checked, you are definitely not on the list, so I'm gonna need you to leave.
Dude, are you being serious right now? You're gonna kick me out?
Yeah, see you later. Damn, don't need to knock so loud. I'm coming. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. This is the sheriff's department. Are you the owner of this home? We've received complaints.
Nope, it's his house.
Bro, what the fuck?
How are you gonna throw me under the bus like that?
Guys, relax. It's just a noise complaint. Keep it down, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can keep the noise down.
Enjoy your prom night.
No, you were supposed to shut it down.
Of course you would be behind this. And why are you even still here?
Oh, I was peeing in that bush outside. You're in second and I'm right behind you. Better watch your back.
I'm not worried.
Wow, you look...
Don't?
I was just trying to be nice.
Are you positive that we're gonna win?
Oh yeah, I'm positive about it.
How do you know?
Yeah, that's because I rigged all the ballots so we would win.
What? You rigged it?
Shh! It all worked out. You wanted to be more popular and now you're second forever.
What? I don't want to be second.
Well, you'll never be better than me.
Everyone, it's time to announce our prom king and queen. Your prom king for 2023 is Jack Daniels.
Thank you, guys. I never would have seen this coming.
And for prom queen? Oh, it looks like there's been a tie.
A tie?
No, there can't be a tie.
You're not in the tie. You didn't even make it to the finals.
The tie that you have is with Misty Daniels.
Who's Misty?
My sister.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Yeah, I try not to tell people.
I don't see Misty anywhere. So, Bailey, do you want to come get your crown?
Okay.
Here you go. Would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yeah, I would. A week ago, I would have cried with this crown on my head. But now that I'm up here, all I can think is, why does it even matter? I think all of you are special and beautiful in your own way, so really this crown belongs to everyone.
Bailey, what are you doing?
I'm doing what's right. Everyone, Jack cheated the system so that we would win.
No,
whoa! Oh my gosh!
I would rather have no friends than friends that don't care about me, so this rank means nothing to me at all.
Looks like it doesn't matter anymore. The ranks are gone.
It's gone?
You were right. We don't need it.
Your top does not match your pants.
Again? I thought it was black.
No, dude, it's bright yellow.
It's not fair that you can see everything in color and I can't.
You just need to find your soulmate.
Don't you think I'm trying?
Not really. You're so anxious you can barely talk to me. Bailey, could you please read the paragraph highlighted in blue for us?
I can't.
She's a loser who can't see any color. Okay, Colin, you can read it then. Yeah, okay, let me just find the... Which one is it?
You made fun of me when you can't see color either.
I can see color, I just got confused.
Asshole.
What did you just say?
Nothing, I didn't know you couldn't hear, too.
Whatever, smartass. Class is dismissed.
Someone left these outside your locker.
These are so pretty, I love red roses.
I hate to break it to you, but those are white. So, who is it from?
It just says, from your secret admirer.
Looks like someone has a crush on you.
How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. You just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a zero on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face.
You look so pale. Here, put on some blush. What are you doing?
That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face. You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead. Okay. No, you just have to twist to open it. None of these things are edible. They're for your face, not your teeth. You need to wipe that off. Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck? You're supposed to drink it out of the top? Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that. I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire.
You got two brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa.
So cool. Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, fourth graders? Oh, she can do some tricks too. Show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the U.S.?
Barbie Land.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia.
Follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First, to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it.
So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari.
Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds? Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now. You can't be stupid again today. You have to lead us in the debate.
Those 7 brain cells better do the work. Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail.
Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed. I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what? This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job. That was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras? Oh, of course you would get 69 brain cells. We have to go. Come on.
Slay.
Bailey, you're giving a tour to the freshmen today.
Give me one margarita. I'ma open my legs.
Let's not encourage the freshmen to do that.
Is our tour guide okay? Why is she biting a makeup brush?
Carrot and cottage cheese.
I'm scared to go to high school because I'm ugly and everyone bullies me.
That's so real.
Aren't you supposed to tell me it'll be better? Does that mean you think I'm ugly?
Duh!
What?
Duh!
You don't have to yell.
So, does this school have a mascot?
I'm just Ken.
Sweet, I want a Mojo Dojo Casa house. Does everyone in high school act like this? Bailey, I'm gonna have to revoke your position as tour guide.
This is so sick and fucking twisted!
What is that?
A crystal.
Okay, please leave.
I don't want to go to high school. Did she just dab?
Hey, yo, she got the moves.
Mom, can you come pick me up? Yes, finally you're smart again.
A cockroach has the ability to live for 1 year without its head.
Okay, anyway, come with me. I have an idea. Welcome to Jeopardy. Today's contestants are Bailey and Steve. What do you call a group of giraffes?
What is a tower?
Yes, that's correct. What is the largest type of frog?
What is a Goliath frog?
That is also correct. What is the name of the dragon that helps Mulan?
Who is Mushu?
Looks like we have a winner.
I didn't even get to answer anything.
Congratulations, Bailey. You won $2 million.
The dollar bill was invented in 1862.
Do you know which lottery ticket is the winning one?
That one.
Oh my God, you're right. We just won the jackpot of $10 million.
It's like you're a robot.
Scotland chose the unicorn as its national animal.
That's cool, I guess.
Humans spend an average of 1 year on the toilet in their lifetime.
Ew! How are you so smart but so stupid at the same time?
Fruit Loops are all the same flavor, despite their different colors.
What? My whole life has been a lie!
4 brain cells? Are you kidding me? You're basically a toddler.
Spaghetti.
This is gonna be a long day.
Is there even like a single thought behind those eyes?
I smell like beef.
Okay, so the answer is no. Bailey, put the fire down right now. Bad, bad girl.
Oh my God, please, please do not cry. It's fine, I'm sorry, okay? Everyone will need to draw a portrait for their art final.
Lay the house down.
Everyone, please show me. Bailey, you literally made handsome Squidward.
See.
Why don't you try again and just draw the first thing that comes to your mind right now?
Murder.
Okay, maybe not that.
Seriously, how do you even keep getting a lighter? Put it down!
Oh, you're smart. Can you please take my midterm for me? I'm gonna fail.
In 5 years, you're gonna start balding.
What? How do you know that?
I know everything in the universe.
Like, you can see into the future? Am I finally gonna get a boyfriend?
No, but you will adopt 13 cats.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna die alone! Please tell me that you're lying.
I'm incapable of lying.
Everyone, I'm selling psychic readings for $20.
Am I gonna have my dream job in 5 years?
You'll be living in your parents' basement with a receding hairline.
My hairline can't recede. I already have a big forehead.
Can you tell me something cool about the future?
Taylor Swift will be elected president in 2030.
Sweet!
Got my ace, my boyfriend!
What kind of job am I gonna have?
You'll go viral on TikTok for using Gorilla Glue to glue a wig down.
Wait, that's such a good idea. It'll stay forever then. What about me? Where will I be?
You'll be dead.
What? You've got to be kidding. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought that you couldn't lie.
Or am I?
Bailey, thank gosh you're here.
Is there a tampon in your nose? Take that out right now.
Put on this apron and get to work. We need you.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-conga!
Stop messing around. Put your apron on the right way.
Is butter a carb?
I'm losing brain cells just talking to you.
Hi, could I please get an iced latte?
I like apples and bananas.
Wow, that's great. Are you gonna make my coffee? I don't want that. You just took a sip out of it.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, what the fuck? Do you guys have any baristas that aren't insane? Could I get a number 6, please?
Are we even real?
Okay, I came here for food, not an existential crisis.
Yummy, yummy.
Is this a joke? Are you trying to poison me right now? Because I will call corporate on you. Let me speak to your manager.
Okay, 1 second.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm the manager.
Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? I'm gonna give you guys 1 star on Yelp. You are acting like a child.
An ugly, pimply bitch.
Hello. Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them. Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that.
Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary.
What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter.
At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together?
No, no, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared.
How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
I think your 6 brain cells are just doing the Cotton Eye Joe in there.
Hello, and welcome to your Harvard interview.
Hola, me amo Bailey.
You're bilingual? That's amazing. I seem to have lost my pen. Do you have one I could borrow? How did you fit a lamp into your bag?
You're a wizard, Harry.
And you have a sense of humor. Great.
You are Knuff.
We love people that support mental health. Tell me something about yourself.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Oh my gosh, I'm a huge Bill Nye fan too.
Slugs are just divorced snails.
I've never thought about it that way. It's true. Do you have any other talents?
I wanna ride.
Horseback riding, I love it. Of course you do. What is your greatest strength?
Gaslighting.
Persuasive.
We would love to offer you a spot at Harvard in the fall.
Do you wanna play mermaids?
I've been waiting for that question my whole life.
I don't exist.
What are you doing?
Ew, what is on your face?
What do you mean?
Look at yourself.
What is that?
Your hand must have slipped while you did eyeliner.
I didn't do it. Why would I mess with my nose contour like this?
Okay, guys, let's not fight. Your soulmate probably did it.
What, did they draw on me in my sleep?
No, whatever your soulmate draws on themselves shows up on you too.
And done.
Dude, why would you do that? It looks so bad.
It was already bad.
Hey, Bailey, nice butt chin.
What? I do not have a butt chin.
You literally have a butt drawn on your chin.
Oh, this means war. Let's see how they like that.
You spelled regrets wrong.
I did.
Bailey, what is on your face? Go to the office now.
But I didn't even do it.
Oh, don't worry. Your counterpart's in the office already.
Okay, I'll go. Oh, wait. Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not gonna like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called Pee Pee Time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, no, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl. What's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now. There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair!
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my god. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god! Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks! She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot.
Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slenderman.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek?
Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's got to be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude.
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not going to be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up.
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What, do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's like urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no. You're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him.
Okay.
Not a glass!
Oh! Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well...
I am so done with this game you're playing. I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000.
Man.
I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all. I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he, like, murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me. Thanks. It should be 1-4. Yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi. Both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear. I have an idea. I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
Okay, but if all of us stop paying taxes, they can't arrest everyone, right?
No, that's not how that works.
Soulmate controls my hands. What does that even mean?
Ow!
Oh no, I don't like this.
Sis, could you hold this for one sec?
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh no.
Why would you throw that? It had grandma's ashes in it.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, tell that to grandma, who's on the floor now. Excuse me. Class, who would like to present first? Bailey, great, go ahead.
Great.
My project is about...
What are you doing? Are you feeling okay?
I wish I knew.
Seriously, what? Did you just dab? Ew.
Oh my god, that was the worst thing I've ever done.
If you don't present, you'll get a zero in the project.
What's happening?
Uh-oh.
Ow, you just punched me in the face.
It wasn't me.
You're still holding your hands up like you're gonna fight me.
Can't take a dog out of somebody's yard. He probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Wow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puro ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before.
Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy, y'all. Would y'all like to sip my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what? Never mind. Please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you? Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle.
One of my front teeth is fake.
Yeah,
this one right in the front. I was always a little bit of a rebel when I was young, but this one time I got too crazy. I loved being outside when I was a kid. I had a bike, scooter, penny board, and rollerblades. One summer day, I was riding my scooter down the driveway as I always did, and this was a very steep driveway. Here's a representation of the slope. Typically, I would go down the slope and then ride into the road. I don't know what I was thinking, but I decided it would be very fun to take a sharp turn onto the sidewalk. Spoiler alert, it was not a good idea. I had done this turn a few times before, so I wasn't really worried. I should have been. So I go down the driveway and make this turn. You can probably guess what happened. I went face first into the sidewalk. The impact was right here and I thought I just had a cut or something. I start crying and I go inside. My mom takes one look at me and notices that my tooth in the front is just missing. Where did it go? I don't know. I have a tooth now because a dentist fixed it. Funny enough, you actually have to get the tooth replaced every 10 years. This is my second tooth because I pulled out the first one eating a piece of taffy. The moral of this story is don't be like me. Ever.
Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair.
This game is such a joke.
Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't.
Break in!
I'm going to get arrested, thank you.
They left the door open? Idiots.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're going to walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're going to what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's like rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler. Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Your mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine. Show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's two from the royal bloodline.
Two? What do you mean, two?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her? Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever. Get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the Lost Royal Family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister.
Sup, motherfuckers?
Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head.
Ooh, this looks good.
No, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No, you'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Nothing. You're gonna be just fine, honey.
Wait, but... She hung up on me.
Bailey, I am so glad you came back. I just missed you.
Missed you too.
You have to give me your makeup routine. You look so good. What foundation do you use?
I use peanut butter. Oh, would you look at that? The day's over. See you later. Bye. Mom, tell me what was in that drink right now.
Fine, but you cannot share anything I'm about to tell you.
I won't.
What you drank this morning was a love potion.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna what? A potion. You're just kidding, right?
No, I'm a witch, and I have been my entire life.
A witch? Like the Wicked Witch of the West?
No, I only use my potions for good things, I promise. Since you've consumed one of my potions, you have to become a witch now, too.
What?
And that's why I want to travel to all 9 continents.
The problem with that is that there's only 7 continents.
What? I could have swore it was 9.
$1 million now or $1,000 every time I lie to someone? I love lying.
Hey, does my makeup look good today?
No.
But I FaceTimed you and you literally told me that you liked it and wanted the routine.
I never said that.
Are you like gaslighting me right now?
Nope.
Hey babe, I'm trying to win a bet. Do you love me?
No, I don't.
What? What do you mean? You've said it like 100 times.
Crazy. I don't remember saying that ever.
You are making me look so dumb right now. Did you cheat on me?
Yeah, I did.
Is your real name even Bailey?
No, it's Steve.
No, your name is Bailey and you told me that you loved me.
You sound kind of crazy right now. That didn't happen.
If you'll excuse me, I need to go cry. Wait, let me test something. Bailey, are you attracted to me?
Yes.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined 2 of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name? Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it. Mm.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?